Once you have an object selected, you can choose to either classify it or merge it. So classifying moves those geometries separately into that layer. Alternatively, if I select on this next one, again holding control, clicking and dragging, you can merge. What merge will do is it will classify into the active layer, but it'll also group all of those surfaces together into a single object, which makes it a little bit easier to use later, and is also a good idea if you are wanting to export this data, because it will make the file much more efficient. Be warned though, if you've selected multiple objects and merged them together, it can be quite fiddly to unmerge those. So just be careful when you're using that merge that you haven't got anything else selected.